Hotwire is a unique independent system, but of course also not ideal as any one system which we discuss here. And I need to highlight as usual some precautions which you have to remember and keep in mind before to use a Hotwire. So, Hotwire restrict your operational area due to build kill limit, and practical operational angle for Hotwire is 20 degrees, and the maximum inclination of the Hotwire restricted with the 28-30 degrees. Remember that, please. Hotwire is less effective in shallow water due to shallow water limit, which will decrease the operational area, because as you remember, the maximum angle of inclination is 28-30 degrees, and in shallow water, of course, the station keeping area will be less compared in deep water location with the same angle, and for that reason, in shallow water, you have to redeploy Hotwire often, and let's say more often compared with the deep water. And normally, the use of Hotwire might be started from 70 meters of operational depth. Also, due to strong tide and due to long wire length, we will have the problem of Hotwire bending, and that bending will give us a wrong interpretation of actual position of the vessel relative to depressor deployed to the sea bottom. So remember those main precautions, please.